I don't hear him.
I don't hear and I don't see the sign.
No.
And when we have video replay, yeah, it's very...
Yeah, then he lost.
Yes, because I don't know the elbow.
No. Because he's got it, he's yelling, Cleo,
yeah,
with no hand.
But on the video replay, we...
Then he lost.
We don't hear anything.
If he don't use his arm, and the referee and the coaches ask for video replay, they win. Yeah, the missus up here. Yeah, the missus up here. Tell me what he did.
Without sign.
Yeah. If I was a coach, I turn him and tell him my player, when you see, kick.
Yeah, because you...
He yelled, Kalio,
yes.
You kick.
Yes.
You kick.
There is no sign. You are allowed to kick.
Yeah.
Use it. But he's sleeping.
Change with him. The other one,
they stay,
but they change.
Okay.
She's going to number one, he's going to number two,
okay.
He's going out, and you're in the center.
You can't.
have to go. If somebody do like this, you go and fight. And then, no, you go and fight. And then, when you stop, then you go from a come down. And in the meantime, you're gonna look what will be the problem. If it's nothing, if his chin was a bit of whatever,
yeah.
Come on, fight out. Yeah. Only when it's almost falling off, then you stop it and then you say correct it. He makes three big mistakes.
They can't stop the match by themselves.
No.
Because I want to...
Yeah, you have to say fight. And if they stop and they're gonna fix it, then you say, Kalio, then you give him a camcho, let you fix it, no problem.